I did just get in, but we're going to smash the legs for an hour. Hopefully it'll be nice and intense, and then at the end of it, I'll have legs like Robbie.
All right, T-minus one day until the Australian Fitness Show in Sydney. I'm here with Zac Perna, who has just flown in from Melbourne. Ready for a jam-packed weekend ahead. I'm already out of breath, and I've only done one set. I've shown up late. We're here at Fitness Playground. Zac wanted to train legs. I didn't want to train legs.
I just thought I'd teach Robbie how to train legs. Somebody's got to teach him how to grow them.
Yeah, look, yeah, and I'll take the tips from him.
If I have to do it, I'll do it.
Good, and if there's anyone, man, that I need to take me through it, it's going to be this man right here. So, we've actually got a little bit of a time constraint on our hands here. Got about less than an hour to get through this workout, which is actually a good thing. High volume. We're going to be doing lighter loads but higher rep schemes, shorter rest periods.
I need help. I can't put this belt on.
Yeah, that's because I'm fat. Yes, I am a dream too. These Expo weekends, no one ever trains legs after an Expo day. You're already on your feet all day, every day, so probably a wise decision to do that today. Hour in and out, high volume, you're sweated out, I've sweated out, we've really got a nice workout. But now, on to the stand build. I'm gonna let you go eat, sleep, and recover, and I'll see you tomorrow.
Catch you later, guys.
Big box of the original blades, what are they? How much is that? You know what? I love deals and I love donuts, so we're gonna do it. Reese's, the cookies and cream, apple custard crumble.
Nutella donuts.
Well, come on, can you blame me? One day, I'm sure, I'm going to show me a scene. Darling Harbour.
You got me waiting, my desire.
Just in case no one could see you already.
Well, you know what? I like bright colours. Big fan.
Yeah, we're going to go with you. Don't give me... Fuck.
Is that a donut?
I do not know.
You donut know?
You are the only girl that I know that can consume more calories than a guy and still look phenomenal.
Like, you guys can have like a cute Nutella day where you just eat Nutella together.
I can just lather it all over your body.
That's exactly what's happening tonight.
Isn't that how it gets tan?
That's exactly how it gets tan. Everyone thinks it's spray tan. It's hazelnut tan put into a little spray thing. Do you use Nutella or do you use like the Coles or Woolworths green spread?
No, I'm about that home brand hazelnut spread.
You cheap ass.
We're safe and sound. You got me waiting. I'm on fire. You got me waiting.
Rob, what are you doing? Awesome, I am here with one half of the Brains Trust at Muscle Nation. Nathan, you are looking exhausted. How are you feeling?
Exhausted. It's been a long 3 days. It doesn't start on... Today, it starts 2 days ago.
We drove down.
Yeah, we drove here. From Brisbane.
When you've got guys that are driving all the way down from Brisbane with the entire booth,
and you guys have been working tirelessly around the clock to bring this all together.
We don't hire a company to do it. You're doing
no,
it yourself.
You're doing it all. Yeah. So it's very much hands-on. This brand is certainly being built from the ground up. And I was making note of it because as you were driving down, I was looking at all the snaps. And we've got the whole family driving down, some feeling a little sick or a little worse for wear, hence why I think the donuts have been very well received.
Two left.
They're gone.
They're not going to last long.
They're not going to last long. All right, so just finished up with the booth build, and things are well and truly underway and somewhat ready for tomorrow. Day one is going to be jam-packed, so I'm going to do everything I possibly can to ready myself for the onslaught, for the enthusiasm, for the energy. Should be an absolutely amazing weekend. But for the time being, I now have to head off to rugby coaching. I have commitments outside of this. So from one end of Sydney back and then into day one. Let's do it.
Brad,
core on,
and
hold up! Playing harder than you're going to play, and that was an example. That's an elevation of the standards that we set at training. Right, so that is rugby training done. It's a little bit of a change of pace, and it actually is therapeutic for me because I spend each and every day focusing on fitness. This is my hour and a half of respite every Thursday, and of course on Saturday I get to coach the game. Hopefully the boys can come away with a win on Saturday whilst I am away. Fingers crossed.
So Robbie disappears all the time, but there's one way to find him. Follow the Nutella.
Show, we are here at the hotel apartment. Whilst often there's that common misconception that hotel gyms are limited with their range of equipment, this one's actually pretty well equipped. It just becomes a case of making the most of the equipment at your disposal and modifying your training program accordingly, whether that's manipulating the tempo, sets, reps that you perform, doing more of an accessory day prior to stepping towards the expo in a few hours' time. So it's high volume, light loads, high rep schemes. Just gonna get my sweat on, get a good start to the day. So.
Hi.
Hey man.
Welcome back. It's good to see everyone.
How was
your session?
It was everything I thought it would be.
Amazing.
I'll be here.
You look like you're ready for your first day of school.
I am. I've got my laptop. I haven't got any food because...
I'll see you in a
minute. I don't know. I actually don't even know. I need to go get some food. I'm going to get some food now. I'm going to go grab coffee, grab some food. And you don't look like, you know, Rob without, like, you know, dipping yourself in Nutella. So, might go grab some Nutella.
So, just finished up at the gym, pumped out a session. I'm going to get into a little bit of work in the very small... Who the hell is that?
Thank you. Oh. Did I interrupt something?
In the very small window of opportunity that I do have to do some work just before heading to the expo.
Corey, you're up there now?
I'm going to go there now.
Yeah.
I'm going to probably run, get a coffee, and then enjoy yourself.
Maybe. Day one of the Australian Fitness Show is here. If you are in the Sydney metropolitan area today, tomorrow, or Sunday, you know exactly where you need to be. International Convention Centre, Darling Harbour, Muscle Nation booth, EHPlabs booth, be there. So, I've just arrived here at the EHPlabs booth, and Less Protein is the vegan friendly protein that EHPlabs have started to develop, and there's a collaboration going on. So we're using Less Protein powder, and they've put together these beautiful macaroons. I'm very much looking forward to taste testing these. So,
the flavour.
Which one flavour is it? No, it is not. No, it isn't. No way. No way. How good.
Timberman, where are you? You should be here.
No chest, no sex.
I got the other half of the brakes trust here at Muscle Nation. Chris, how have you found day one?
Yeah, good. Come full stall, yes?
Yeah, come full stall.
Honestly, we need it today to be like this. It's still going.
And it's still going. Got people coming up. You. Chris, you give him a demo. Okay, here we go. I've got people Snapchatting.
He doesn't know who I am, but who cares? You're like, I'm Chris.
So there's the warm up, but be prepared for day two to be much, much bigger.
Cut out pass.
Well, that's it. That concludes day one of the Australian Fitness Show here at the International Convention Centre in Sydney's Darling Harbour. And what an absolutely amazing start to an incredible weekend. I want to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you within my fitness fraternity who made the time and took the effort to visit me at both the EHPlabs and Muscle Nation booth. But now, on to day two.